Oh, hi there, Gerald. How are you doing today?
Quite good. What about you, Brandy?
Well, not as great as I could be.
That's not good at all. Why are you feeling down?
Well, earlier today I was playing basketball for the first time, and...
And
I missed my shot, and these boys said I was no good at basketball and I shouldn't even try.
Wow. Just wow.
I know, right? What do I do?
One, forget about it. Those boys are just goofing around.
If that's how they goof around, then they need to find another way to do so.
True, and forgetting usually doesn't work. So remember that you can do anything you set your mind to doing.
That's all good and well, but what about the boys?
Just ignore them. When they find that what they are doing doesn't work, they will give up. Besides, they aren't following the golden rules.
The golden rules? Should there be heavenly music at this point?
That's a good idea. 1 minute.
Okay, now that's out of our systems. What are the golden rules?
The golden rules are essential for a life of happiness. They are, 1, be understanding. Always think about how another person feels, about what's going on. 2, be easygoing. Don't make a big deal if someone messes up. And 3, go beyond. Always.